diesem Hotel hier, da zahlt man für eine Übernachtung nicht mit Geld, sondern mit Wissen.
En Russie, cet hôtel, ce jeu,
oui.
Il est grandeur nature.
En Rusia han creado un hotel en el que los huéspedes deben acertar las preguntas de este juego de mesa para hospedarse en él.
Trivial Pursuit.
Fíjate, ¿eh?
Introducing the Trivial Pursuit Hotel, the first hotel in the world that accepts knowledge as payment.
Чтобы открыть дверь, ответьте на вопрос. Сколько человек было в группе Beatles?
4.
The quality of your stay here depends on how you answer general knowledge questions from the Trivial Pursuit board game. If you know a lot, you live like a king. If not, well, it'll be less royal. You can have a flat screen, or this. A business class transfer, or this kind of class. And so on. Even to book a stay on the website, you have to answer questions. So if you weren't lucky enough to go there, you've learned that Trivial Pursuit is a quiz game.